Oh my God, what's happening? Who's eating up all the gujiyas?
Unbelievable how much one can do with apps these days. A review of an app that sets up a CCTV camera without a CCTV camera with just two phones.
This is the Warden Cam app that I have downloaded from Play Store, and as usual I first check if it is Play Protect so that it doesn't lead to viruses. It's a certified app, so I click on Allow. Allows you to keep an eye on your place, enjoy peace of mind knowing moments are captured and stored. Now there are two options, the camera and the view. So in one phone you select as a camera which you will keep in your home in the room which you want to monitor, and in the second phone you keep it as a viewer option. So if I choose this as viewer option, I will sign in with Google. You have to of course use the same Google account in both the phones. And it's ready. Click. So install the same app and set it in camera mode in the second phone. So we will now move to the interface of Warden Cam. This is the screen which has been selected for the camera option. It takes a minute to load. And the view is ready. I'm going to show the same screen appearing in the other phone which has been set for viewing option. So I have installed the app Warden Cam in this phone as well. Just clicking on this window and it shows the same screen. Now let me go down to another location. I'll move to the park and then monitor what's happening in my house. Oh my God, what's happening? Who's eating up all the gujiyas? Let me rush home and see.
So how easily, with the help of these two phones, we were actually able to create a safe environment for our family, for our home. Subscribe and stay tuned for more tech updates. See you soon.